Hello everyone, I am Adidas Vinu. Welcome to my channel, Just Tips.
Today I am going to say about achievements of Vishwanathan Anand. Vishwanathan Anand was born on 11 December 1969. Anand learned to play chess from his mother when he was 6 years old. By the time he was 14, Anand had won the Indian National Chess Junior Championship with a perfect score of 9 wins in 9 games. At age 15, he became the youngest Indian to earn the International Master title. At age 17, Anand became the first Asian to win a world chess title when he won the 1987 FIDE World Junior Championship, which is open to players who have not reached their 20th birthday by January 1 of the tournament year. Anand followed up that victory by earning the International Grandmaster title in 1988. In 1991, Anand had won first major international chess tournament, finishing ahead of world champion Garry Kasparov and former world champion Anatoly Karpov for the first time since the American Bobby Fischer abandoned the title in 1975, and Anand had emerged as a favorite to become world chess champion. Throughout the 1990s, Anand fought with Kasparov and Vladimir Kramnik for the position at top of FIDE's official chess rating list. Anand's first attempt to win FIDE's World Chess Championship ended in 1991, when he lost in the quarterfinals to Karpov in the FIDE Knockout World Chess Championship because of the unusual format of the event, involving a series of short matches with quick time controls. It was boycotted by many of the top players. The decision to use knockout format sprang from FIDE's difficulty in securing a prize fund to pay for usual long sequence of championship matches following Kasparov's defection from FIDE to form a new organization, the Professional Chess Association. Anand got his first title shot in 1995 when he was ranked number 2 behind Kasparov, but he lost the PCA championship match to Kasparov with a score of 1 win, 13 draws, and 4 losses. Anand's next title shot came in 1998 against Karpov, who had reclaimed the FIDE title following Kasparov's formation of the PCA. At the time of their match, Anand was ranked 3rd behind Kasparov and Kramnik, but ahead of 6th-ranked Karpov. Anand first had to battle his way through the strongest sequence of knockout matches in chess history in order to play Karpov, who was directly seeded. Into the final match, the players drew their regular 6-games match with 2 wins apiece and 2 draws, but Karpov won 2 quick chess tiebreak games to win the match. Anand broke through in 2000, winning the FIDE World Chess Championship, which again featured knockout matches. Because of the tradition of having beat the previous champion in relatively long matches, as well as misgiving about the short formats and quick time controls used in the knockout matches, most fans did not recognize Anand or any of the FIDE champions since Kasparov as legitimate. Anand finally achieved his place in the list of generally recognized world chess champions with the victory in the 2007 FIDE World Chess Championship, a double-round robin tournament against most of the best players in the world. Acceptance of the legitimacy of this tournament as a title event was the result of a series of agreements between FIDE and Kramnik, who had become the classical world chess champion by defeating Kasparov in a match. In the agreement, FIDE recognized Kramnik as a classical champion. Kramnik agreed to defend his classical title against a FIDE challenger in unification match, and both sides agreed that the winner of the match would put unified title on the line FIDE's next championship tournament. In addition, FIDE granted Kramnik a championship match against tournament winner should he fail to win the event. Although Kramnik officially considered the championship title after losing the tournament to Anand, he later expressed some reservations, stating, saying, at the present I take the view I had just learned Anand the title temporarily. Anand defended the title against Kramnik in a 12-game match scheduled from October 14 to November 2, 2008 in Bonn, Germany. The match ended October 29, 2008 as Anand drew the 11th game to win the match with a score of 3 wins, 7 draws and 1 loss. Anand retained his title world champion in 2010, defeating Veselin Toprev of Bulgaria in 12th and final game of their match. In 2012, he faced Boris Gelfand of Israel in the championship match. The two men were tied after the 12th game, but Anand won the rapid tiebreaker round. To remain world champion, Anand defended his world champion title in 2013 against Magnus Carlsen of Norway, who won the scheduled 12-game tournament after the 10th game. The next year, Anand and Carlsen had a rematch for the world championship in Sochi, which again ended in victory for Carlsen. Anand, who first earned the nickname of Lightning Kid in India, is known for a quick tactical calculation, which he has displayed by winning numerous speed chess titles. In 1998, Anand published a collection of his games, Vishy Anand, My Best Games of Chess, which he expanded with new games in 2001.